SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off automatic app updates on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Many of the apps that you download on your iPhone will eventually need an update, whether that's to fix old problems or to add new features. But if your iPhone is currently installing those app updates automatically, and you would like to be able to control that manually, then you can disable the automatic app updates by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the App Store option, and then you can find the automatic download section, and you can tap the button to the right of app updates to turn it off. Note that there's also options in this section for app downloads and in-app content, and if those are enabled and you would like to disable them, then go ahead and do that as well. Now, once you've turned off the automatic app update setting, if you would like to install some updates manually in the future, then you can open the App Store, select your profile icon at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can scroll down to the Available Update section. Now you can just tap the Update button to the right of any app that you would like to update, or you can tap the Update All button if you would like to install all of the available updates for your iPhone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.